en las noches. You a cop?
How'd you guess?
You smell like a cop.
If you don't tell them, I will. You guys are involved, too.
Involved? I didn't sign up for being involved.
I already made your profile. I'll delete it. I won't tell you the password. Good. You remember that I'm a hacker, right?
Ever been on one of those dates where you talk and wander around the city? That's what this is like. Except, we're wandering around with the mind of a psychotic killer.
What are you doing? What is she doing? I want to see what this creep looks like. Alright, that's that command to display all active TCP and UDP connections. Then I'll use his methodology against him and activate his camera. It sounds easier than it is. Yeah, forget I asked.
What are you doing?
I'm on a date.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You're the stalker? You're dating stalkers now?
Not answering my calls.
You're not used to girls doing that, are you? I can't believe you threw me a party. I hate you. What took you so long?
You know it's like 3 a.m., right? I was thinking new rim.
And how did you even know it was my birthday? What kind of person is their best friend's birthday? Besides, I thought we were trying to be normal. You not liking things like this is normal.
Have you guys eaten?
No. No. No.
What do you think?
Definitely the first date I've had in a junkyard.
How's it going?
Just because Sophia's our best friend doesn't mean we have to pretend to like one another.
Good, because it's exhausting.
You don't look like a cop. I'm gonna need to see your badge.
I have a gun.
You really don't want to do that.
Well, he wasn't exactly my type.
What? What is your type?
That's quite some view. You must spend a lot of nights here alone. What a shame.
The horse is home! Because that's what gelatin's made from!
Are you trying to flirt with me?
Would you like me to flirt with you?
Sorry. But I'm only into blondes.
I really don't think your gentleman caller came to hang with me.
What's he doing?
Something he was doing when you left. Cooking.
Okay, but like a normal person cook or like a killer cook?
Like someone who really wants to impress her.
You weren't invited.
You weren't supposed to put your hands near a computer.
He's pretty cute for a madman. To love me, stalk me, kill me.
Not helping.
People are dying!
I am trying to throw a party.